the lockdown. Luther, is there a security terminal nearby?
Yes, there's a security station one deck up.
Fable sending in spec ops.
Out there, boys. To kill me.
some ammo over here. Naya, you coming?
Lockdown lifted.
They're sending in infiltrators. Fan out! Last of them. Come on, we have to get to the command deck.
Let's get to the elevator.
Stretch now. We'll get to the command deck, plant the charges, and get the hell out.
Any thoughts on an exit strategy?
We can get out the same way we got in. There has to be one shuttle left around here.
That's our play then. All right, let's get to work.
Is that crate loose?
Get to the command deck and destroy the corrupted fuse.
Over here.
Retinal print identified. Kendricks, Charles.
charges on this thing.
The blast is going to chain react throughout the station. As soon as we detonate, run like hell for the escape shuttles.
Try to convince us this thing deserves to exist.
It'll bring peace.
It'll kill millions.
Only if they insist on it. No more blood needs to be shed. But this is our last chance at giving peace to those who would never find it on their own.
Listen to you. You're not a saint or an angel. You're just another guy with too much money who loves to hear himself talk.
Then maybe it's time to stop talking.
Systems initiated.
Strap in!
Watch out!
As far as the public is concerned, the attack on Munich was caused by Raven fanatics. Central Intelligence will spin it as some sort of fringe tech chemical bomb. We've canceled the kill order on your operation. You and Devereaux are free to go. As for Fable's group, the matter will be handled internally.
Who are they? Devereaux lost his daughter. He deserves to know.
They call themselves the Order of Grigori. And we weren't convinced they even existed until yesterday. Things will get a lot messier from here on out. The corrupted fuse may be gone, but the rest is still out there. The Grigori will be on the hunt. And without your team, I'm not confident we'll be able to stop them.